creating your magazine, what file format do we prefer in the production process, and how does the editing process work? I'm going to tell you in just a moment. Hello and welcome to this week's Andy's Point of View. One question that's often asked by client partners when they're going through the program for the first time is, how do we get content to you? What file format do you like to use? Well, if you're putting together the content for your magazine, putting together articles, we prefer Word documents. What that does is it enables us to easily go through and do a proofreading process on your Word document with our professional proofreaders. So that's why we prefer it that way. If you're sending through graphics or ads and things of that sort, there's a variety. You can do PDFs, JPEGs, you can do different variety of file formats. Just make sure the resolution is high enough. If there's one reason why we can't use a graphic, it's because of resolution. So make sure the resolution's high enough. And if you have any questions relating to that, just ask your project manager and we'll walk you through the process. It's that easy. That's this week's Andy's Point of View. So what file format, Creating your